If she treated them before she became symptomatic, they have no worry at all. In fact, the story with her, she did it just right. She got a fever on a Friday night. She reported it the next day. She got her test. It was proved to be positive. She went into isolation. She had only one single contact with someone after she became symptomatic. So the risk from her to other people is extraordinarily low, and that's one person who's now being followed.